Hey Quilties, we are back for another episode of Block Breakdown. This month we're working on the Old Maid's Puzzle. Like every month, you should have your printable, dry erase marker, clear sheet protector, and a scrap of batting to use as an eraser. So let's get started.
Thank you.
I hope you've enjoyed this month's block breakdown featuring the Old Maid's puzzle. We covered 6 different variations on that, and I hope to see you again next month.